Today it's the middle of January and I'll be cutting back my liriope, also known as monkey grass. I'll be using the battery operated weed eater, and I do have safety goggles because it's bad about slinging stuff. I want to cut this back. Every year in January, I cut back my liriope or monkey grass because it's got this aged, ugly brown looking growth on it. But I'll cut that back and I try to beat it before it starts putting up the fresh new growth, because if you cut it off later, it will cut the tips off and you'll have cut tips all summer. But anyhow, I'm fixing to trim these back and clean up my yard. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching my videos. If you found it useful and would like to see more of my projects, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification of when I upload a new video. And please like each video as this helps me so much. Thank you again and have a blessed day.